cost as much to pay for Halloween.
Yeah, I think we should start with the curtain.
Okay.
Hi guys, today we want to stay in our haunted house school bus. But first we need to redecorate it to look spectacular. There are so many creepy things to do, but we're starting with the curtains. We are replacing all our pink curtains with simple gray ones so that it looks old. Curtains done. Let's move on to decorate the walls. Having a leaf guard on makes decorating easier because you can add just about anything to it. We placed the garland all around our room, then added black wrapping papers. We also added some plastic leaves. And colorful feathers. Now I'm going to put up all the decorations I made. Walls are done. Next, we're going to do the ceiling. After the ceiling, let's decorate our kitchen with webs and creepy crawlers. That was easy. Next, I'm going to decorate the sofa.
Mommy, wake up! It's just a prank!
Yes, it's almost done and it's looking spooktacular.
Yeah, we've been decorating all day, but we need just a few more decors and we're almost done.
It's good, come on.
Wow, this place looks like a haunted house. It's spooktacular. I want to stay here with you guys. I want to take a nap.
Let's go back. Let's wake Papa up.
Papa, wake up!
Wake him up again.
Since it's Halloween, I'm wearing my favorite skeleton PJ.
But it's still early. What do you want to do, Bug?
Let's play hide and seek.
Okay, you hide and I'll seek. I'm counting to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Ready or not, Bug, I'm coming for you.
Are you cocky?
Because it's a great hiding spot.
I know. But it's fighting.